Did you know in Fallout New Vegas you can find not only one, but two BB guns hidden around the town of Goodsprings? The first one can be found next to the house right below the graveyard, propped right up against the wall where these barrels are. And the second one can be found in the house right across from the saloon, located in the bedroom next to a teddy bear and some BBs. Which of course makes it incredibly easy for you to start your kill everybody with a BB gun playthrough.